Okay, so hey everybody, this is Leenad. Welcome to Let's Play 1916 Der und Gartenkrieg. That's how you pronounce German? If that's not how, then oh well. Controls? Okay. Let's. Laden. Wachten. Wie nach der Reiten. Okay, so I have to wechseln der Reiten. That's pretty racist, isn't it? That's probably not how you pronounce all that, but oh well. Actually, for you guys who didn't know, like a third of me, no, I mean a fourth of me is actually German. Or a fourth of that fourth is German. One of that. A very small part, but I'm still a little bit German. However, I never really... No, was that someone laughing? Okay, so, 1916. It's a game about you're in the trenches. And you're being hunted by dinosaurs that the Germans used. Or Nazis used, I mean. Actually, no, the Americans used it. Never mind, because you right now you're a Nazi. Holy crap! No, no, take it. Leave me alone. Someone's shooting me. Jeez, that scared me. Flares. Okay, that's cool. So I'm armed with an arm. Need a hand, brother? Okay. Yeah, so I'm armed with flares and a hand. That's interesting. Crap, that scared me. Can you die with us? I hope not. Oh hey, piano. Holy crap, I think that just attracted one. Does that attract them? Yep, it attracts them. Okay. Here, eat this. Let him go. Just, I mean no harm. Is it just one, or is it like multiple dinosaurs? So just in case you guys know, I never did find that. I played a couple of times, but I never looked for the ladder. Holy crap! Oh, jeez, that scared me. That looks not good. Especially since I'm coughing. I shouldn't walk backwards, should I? Natalie. Wilhelm and Luisa. Take this guy's leg. Hey, what's up? Take that. I'm leaving.
Take this.
Stop doing that. That's scary. Okay, that looks not good. Okay, so... Claudia. Sure, why not? Because there's a dinosaur. Okay. It's gonna pop that way, isn't it? Nope. Okay. Oh, hey, no.
This is some stuff from chocolate.
Okay. That was of little use. I don't speak German. Something. Or someone. There's. Good. Careful, what if he comes back? Okay, where's the Latin? I need to find the Latin. Oh, hey, bunker. Bullets? That's cool. Cool. Derpasaurus. Actually, that makes a lot more sense than it should. Let's see. Okay, I guess I'll do it. Let's see if I can decipher some of this. Well, that was useless. Glad I saw that. Is there anything else? Okay. How's this guy doing? He looks a little headless. Let's see, Claudia, bunker. Okay, so in liter. So there's a liter. There's also Gus and Gifhard. But if I go to Lucia in Vorat, there's a mask. Okay, so I'm at Claudia at the bunker. If I go down, take a left into that black area. Take a left and. Okay. And there's also a cold front, that's nice to know. Okay, I'm ready for this. Can, like, my bullets kill the dinosaur? Or... Okay, so at the end of this hallway, I should turn left. Or I should throw that and run. Oh god. No! No! There's two! Yeah, take a flare to the face.
Leave me alone!
Okay. Nathaniel. Holy crap, that's gassy. Okay, Lucia. Lucia, this should be a mask. Take this! Where's mine? Take this. It seriously took me a couple minutes to... like, notice that I actually did that. Holy crap, okay. Let's try this again. This time I know a bit more what to do, so right now I need to go to Claudia. That was a dinosaur. It's like Dino D-Day all up in here. He's gonna appear to the left, isn't he? Or to the right? Okay. Dare eat that. I'm gonna run away to Nathaniel. Luisa, bloody. Okay. Claudia. Let's see if I can find a body first before I go to Claudia. I didn't expect you to see me there.
Fear me.
Come at me, brother. Okay. Oh man. Can I take a guy's arm or something? Guess not. Jeez. Okay. This time, let's see how good this bad boy can do. Take one of these just in case. What's up, brother? Eat this. Now. That did not work out as well. Okay. This is ungood. Please don't tell me I just did a 360-180. Okay, you know what? We'll call that an episode. Oh, hey, controller.
Controller. What are you doing? Pass.
Okay. See you guys later. Oh my god. Oh. Jeez. Why am I playing this? Hold E to take flesh. Nastiness.